MRA taking on Magnolia Heights. Magnolia Heights, really good football team. But check this out. Hayden Davis, the coach's son, he's back in the game. He's playing with that high ankle sprain. Finds Chase Pennington for the first down. MRA in the red zone. It's Carter Bounds. Carter Bounds making things happen. That makes it 7-0 MRA. Mag Heights trying to figure something out, but it's not going to work against that stingy Patriot defense. Sack and a fumble recovered by MRA's Luke Chestnut. MRA with a stunner, I guess you could say, in this one. They've taken down Magnolia Heights 24-7.
Very nice.